I saw Star Wars The Last Jedi, and boy, I bet she can't guess what my favorite part is. Oh my gosh, oh boy, Kylo Ren. I mean, what wasn't to love about that scene? It was just like, just so poignant, so shirtless. That was 10 seconds too short. I'm not kidding about this. I love shirtless Kylo Ren the movie. Of course, I had to sit through 2.5 hours of stuff that wasn't shirtless Kylo Ren, but hey, it was good. It was worth it. Oh, Kylo, you gorgeous man. My space husband. Yes! Why was he shirtless? I mean, it was such a good scene, but why? I just wanna know the story behind it. So I have Kylo Ren right here. Say hi, the camera loves you, Kylo. Now, is there any reason you were walking around shirtless in that scene? I mean, you just kinda do that when nobody's looking on your ship, you know?
I'll show you the dark side.
Okay, you're completely useless and I'm just done with you, Kylo. Just done. I said I would never fangirl again, but then I found Kylo Ren. I'm so good at rhyming, you guys. My space husband!
Ah! Oh, shoot.